They can try to tear us down, but the sun comes back around.
If I block him, it means I have a problem with him. I have no problem with a guy.
Things are done, they're done. I don't need him in my life.
Marriage looks good on you.
Joseph is changing.
What is wrong with him?
I'm telling you, the girl knows about your relationship with Matthias. Do you know what Matthias has done in the past?
She's just a journalist.
That girl is going to expose you if you don't meet her. Such women are career killers.
I'm donating 300 million for the fight against breast cancer.
If this doesn't work out, it is the last time I'm trusting you.
Do not turn this on me.
And yeah, you are.
Cancel the contract I had told you.
How can I cancel a contract that is worth 500 million?
In a few weeks' time, I'll be opening up a restaurant. A 5-star restaurant in South Africa.
Wow, that's interesting.
And I want you to perform at that event.
You really love this guy. And this guy makes you happy.
We're talking about donations. Tyra's relationship has nothing to do with you.
I did not carry my passport and, you know, no passport, no visa.
It came to my surprise that even my dad, the president, knows about it.
She is the first daughter. What do you expect?
I was just wondering to myself, can't you guys really work it out and see whether you can reconcile?
Me and Tyra? I don't know. I don't see any hope.
Why don't you people think of doing business? Like serious business?
I know you know where Matthias is, and I want your help.
I've not seen him in ages.
You always find a way to meet me somewhere. What's wrong with you two? I can give you something better.
You think that's reason enough for me to consider lying with you?
Tyra was my childhood friend.
Those ocean.